what a woman should be. I'm a female, but am I feminine or am I macho? Am I the type of person that thinks for myself or just goes with the flow? Do I answer to the best of my ability or do I say I don't know? Who really cares as long as I overcome my personal fears? I'm a self-motivated woman, that's real. Everyone has their own opinion of what a woman should be. Well, I'm sorry to tell you, I don't allow anyone to tell me how to be me. Self stands tall. Without eyes, self sees all. Self speaks freely. I believe in trusting myself completely. Self allows me to not only be successful, but to truly be great. Self once told me my hands, head, and heart hold my fate. Self says destiny has a chance to be changed every day, every hour, every minute, and every second. Powerful. Self uses the brain as a weapon. Who are you to tell every female they should mimic each other and act the same? The one thing we should have in common is thinking clearly. In life, there's always knowledge to gain. Identify with your individuality and mentally maintain. I dare you to be yourself. I dare you to look past material wealth. I dare you to make something of yourself you could be remembered by. I dare you to make yourself proud so in years to come, we don't have to cry. Life as a woman has too many stereotypes. You're either this or you're that, and if you're not one of these, then you must be this. But what happens when none of those are right? Could you really tell me what a woman should be? Or would it just be your personal theory? Question, what should a woman be?